for class 10 for English exam. Just listen. First of all, you will have the reading comprehension. In the reading comprehension, question 1 will be of reading, where a comprehension will be given to you, and ten questions will be given, and out of these 10 you have to do any 8. And remember, just remember that be careful in doing the questions. You will not. Dilpreet, first of all, tell me for how much time I should wait for you. Silence now. Now, remember that when you have got the choice, you will not do any extra questions. Okay, suppose if you are doing question 1, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, it means one extra is there, you have missed one. But only you will get the marks of first 8. If in 8, first 5 will be checked. Okay, suppose first 5 are correct and 4 are, suppose 5 are correct and 3 are wrong. You will not get marks of the right mark, which is the next one. Uske marks nahi milenge means over attempt, whether it is right or wrong, you will not get the marks for these. Okay, you will not get. So be careful whenever you put a tick on any MCQ. You should be very careful to see what to do. Okay, means whether it is A, B, or C or D option, don't overwrite. Don't use any whitener, don't cut, and then finally you will change your option, because immediately on that very day when you are doing the exam, your answer sheets, they will be sent back to CBSE along with marks. Okay, so it is clearly transparent process, and you will be very much careful to do it very carefully. It is not like that firstly you are ticking it A option, then you come to know from somewhere else it is B. You are asking your examiner, now ma'am, what to do? Shall I put my whitener? In that case it will be considered as cancer. So first of all, think on your own, do it in the right way only then. And otherwise also, while checking or during the exam also, what we are doing, only suppose student is confused in two options, like he is thinking for the word meaning, suppose he is writing this is the answer and then he is writing the second one. Teachers are never considering the second one. They are always checking the first option, whether it is right or wrong. So this I am going to tell you, that for options you will be very careful. If 10 questions are there, you have to attempt any 8. Only first 8 will be checked. Out of these first 8, whether it will be all right, it's fine. If they will all be wrong, then the next two will never be considered, whether they are right. Okay, then afterwards you will have second question also, comprehension. Yes, the second comprehension also. Okay, the second comprehension, again the second part means reading two questions. Second, there will be 8 questions, and out of these 8, you have to attempt any 6. Again, the same is applicable. That is, the wrong option or the extra options will not get any kind of credit in that case. Okay, so this is strictly according to the CBSE guidelines. Next, afterwards, you will have the next section, that is grammar and writing. Now in grammar case, you will have 6 questions, and you have to attempt any 5. okay? Then in writing also. Writing also 6 questions will be there and you have to attempt any 5. Means this is totally of 10 marks. Right? So any 5 you have to do here also. Then afterwards, coming up to literature. Now in literature, first of all, an extract will be given. Extract 1. No choice. 6 questions will be there and you have to do any 5. Then afterwards, first extract, it will have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 questions. And you have to do these 5. Then again, extract 2. Yes, all. Again, 5 questions. No choice. Then extract 3. Again, 5 questions. No choice. 4 extracts will be there. Okay, 4 extracts, like 2 from one book, 2 from another book, right? Like if one extract is from chapter, one is from poem, and another means the next 2 from the different book. No choice, no choice is there. Then afterwards, what are you saying? I said, yes, 14. I said, like, for example, in first case, you have 10 questions, you have to attempt any 8. Any 8 means, like, you have attempt, and suppose 9. Any 8 you can do, like, you have done first, third, fourth, fifth, sixth. Okay? 8 ho gaye aapke. Agar aapne 9 kar diye, if you have done 9, you will not get credit for that extra one. Only first 8 will be checked, whether they are right or wrong. So, this is very important thing. Because in exam, students will often think, like, I will do 9, I will do 10, I will get the credit. No. First 8 will be checked and that you will get the credit, whether they all are right, all are wrong, or whether miscellaneous is there. Right? So this is the marking scheme. So only in comprehension. Madhav, you are talking now. Let me tell you. So now, what it means that here in comprehension, you will get the choice. In literature, it is not so much. In grammar and comprehension for one question, it means that there is not much choice in paper. Okay? And for literature, you have to be very well prepared. You should know the answer and don't write down the answers in a hurry. Cutting, white use of whitener is not acceptable. Huh? 40, 50 questions will be there. You have to die. Okay. So I will again speak the questions. See, note down, comprehension, question 1, comprehension 1, note down. Question 1 to 10, note down in your rough notebooks. Comprehension, you will have question 1 to 10, comprehension 1. Then comprehension 2, you will have questions 11 to 18. 11 to 18. Out of those 8, you have to do any 6, right? This is the reason why they are 8. Okay. Next, afterwards, 18. Then grammar, 19 to 24. Question number 19 to 24 is of grammar, right? Then writing part. 6 questions, I said 6 questions, you have to do 5. 6 again, 19 to 24. 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24. 6 questions are there. Count 19 and 24 also. Next, afterwards, writing section. Question number 25 to 30. 25 to 30 is of grammar section, writing section. Next, literature extract 1. 31 to 35. Then extract 2. 36 to 40. Extract 3. 41 to 45. Next extract number 4. 46 to 50. Then afterwards, literature. 51 to 60. Okay, 51 to 60. Now, further for revision purpose, we are going to take one sample paper. So, I'm asking the questions. You will give the answers. The first one is, pick it up, please. That bottle. Give it to me here. So now for grammar part, just listen. Question is given. He asked her to bring dash banana and dash apple. So what will be the answer? The banana, the or an, a and an, a and the and the. A banana and an apple, right? Would. I will read. Next, wood dash on water floats, right? Because it is singular and it will take singular verb. It's with me, don't worry. You will take afterwards. Next, a pair of trousers dash required have been or is were. Is required because whenever a pair is single one. It is. Next, we have dash books on this topic. A few, any, much, little. A few, right. Now, which option displays the correct change of the report? Okay, tell me how to change. She asked me, where are you, when are you coming home? Change it. One child will change. She asked me, when I was coming home. Remember, if it will be given, when was I coming home, it will be considered as wrong. why it will be considered as wrong, because first of all you have to place the subject. Okay, so this is important. Next, which option, okay, displays correct change of reported speech? I said to him, do not disturb me. Okay, first of all, tell me which type of tense it is. Do not disturb me. Which category of tense it is? It is imperative sentence. Okay. Raghav, class 10. Sixth class, we have done different type of sentences. Declarative, imperative, where commands and requests are given. Simple and same thing. Same thing. Yes. Yes. No, no. It is like in which we give some kind of advice, request, order. These are imperative ones. Okay. So now, how you will change him? I said to him, do not disturb me. I told him not to disturb me. Why? Because whenever negative is there, not is always followed by infinitive. Okay? Not is always followed by infinitive. Not is always followed by infinitive. Right? So this is the reason why it is given in this manner. So next one, writing section. An example is given here. You are Manju or Manish of G17, Gomti Nagar, Lucknow. You had bought an electric chimney from Messrs. and Sanders, DP Electrical World, Nirala Market, Lucknow. The chimney is not working properly and is making a lot of noise within 7 days of its purchase. Here is given a letter of complaint to the manager of DP Electrical World, complaining about the same and asking the replacement. So, first of all, the question is, they have given the date as well as they have given the blank space for sender's address, right? So naturally for sender's address, you will pick up the same details as are given in the question. Okay, and for receiver's address, to whom it will be written? It will be written Messrs. and Sanders, DP Electrical World. First of all, you will write down the manager because it is referring to the manager. Then Messrs. and Sanders, DP Electrical World. The rest is given. Rest of the things are given. Next, afterwards, Keshav, now you are speaking or not? Then be quiet. Next. After that, dash from your shop. So what options will be right? Bought an electric bulb. Bought an electric chimney. Okay, right. So this is the right option. Next option is one of the switches of the chimney is not working and it also dash makes an undesirable noise, is usable, making a noise or sounds poorly. Makes an undesirable noise. Option one is there. First option was that. Next, afterwards, under these circumstances, I request you to dash since it is well within the guarantee period. So what you will write down? Rectify it, replace the defective chimney, repair it properly, replace the defective chimney. Because it is under guarantee. This is the reason why you are saying replace it. Next, this letter is a guarantee, and in guarantee period the things are replaced, but in warranty period they can only be repaired. Now Next, you will see that whenever you buy, whenever you purchase any electrical appliance, guarantee period is always very short, but warranty period is always lengthier one, like 5 years. It is because of this reason, because company is never at loss. So the next one, the letter is a, what type of letter is? It's a complaint letter, official complaint letter, business, or letter to the editor, or all of the above. Yes, it is which category? It is of business. Okay. For the next one, extract is given. On the day of inauguration, I was overwhelmed with the sense of history. In the first decade of the 20th century, few years after the bitter Anglo-Boer War and before my own birth, the white-skinned people of South Africa patched up their differences and erected a system of racial domination against dark-skinned people of their own land. The structure they created formed the basis of one of the harshest, most inhuman societies the world has ever known. Now, in eighth decade of a man, that system had been overturned forever and replaced by one that recognized the rights and freedoms of all people, regardless of the color of their skin. So you know that from which chapter it has been? Nelson Mandela. So who are overwhelmed with the sense of history? Who is overwhelmed? Vice President, Prime Minister, please listen the options. Vice President, Prime Minister, the author, or Zinani? Okay. Next, because why not Prime Minister? Because he was president, okay? So the system of racial domination was harsh, inhumane, both A and B, because it is already given harsh and inhumane. Who is I in the passage? Who is I? It is right, Nelson Mandela. The word inhuman, what it means? Callous, gentle, callous, okay. Next extract, I was safe. I turned to look for my friend in the black aeroplane, but the sky was empty. There was nothing there. The black aeroplane was gone. I could not see it anywhere. I landed and was not sorry to walk away from the old Dakota near the control tower. I went and asked the woman in the control center where I was and who was the other pilot. I wanted to say thank you. She looked at me very strangely and then she laughed. Another aeroplane up there in the storm. No other aeroplanes were flying tonight. Yours was the only one I could see in the radar. So who helped me? So which is the correct option? It tracks the progression of emotions. See how the emotions were changed, experienced by the narrator. He was excited, surprised, curious, or perplexed. Surprise. So first of all, surprise is nowhere in the option, the first one. See the option, please note down. Then you will tell me because there is a lot of confusion in this question. Excited, surprised, question I have read the extract. Okay, see, first of all, he was excited, surprised, curious, and perplexed. Second option is relieved, confused, relieved. That was one option complete. Second option is relieved, confused, curious, or panic stricken. Third option, optimistic, lonely, calm, appreciative. Wait a minute, please. D option, triumphant, reassured, thankful, and uncertain. One minute, how B option? See, okay, let us consider each and every option. First of all, he was, okay, second option you are saying, relieved, confused, curious, and panic stricken. In this scene only. C option is optimistic, lonely, calm. No, not at all. A is, last is triumphant, reassured, thankful, uncertain. He was not at all thankful. He was thankful, but he did not get a chance. And secondly, last was uncertain. A option.